We are at the Punyi Moor Garden. It's a very, very big garden. As far as I know, it's a lot of goldfish. Because some lady, once we parked, she came up to our car and sold us bags and bags of feed for the goldfish. See? Those are pretty big feed. Those goldfish must have some really big mouth. So I can't wait to see how big these goldfish are. Holy crap! They're huge! You see the goldfish? They're huge! But let's feed them. I'm gonna feed some goldfish. Alright. Hey, fishy! Feeding frenzy, right? Oh, look at them go! Holy crap! Oh my god! Oh. Okay, let's go. Look, look, they're all yelling at me. Here's some more. Here's some more. Oh, they're just like on top of each other trying to eat. Hey, watch. I'll pull it out in the center, that area where there's no fish right now. See what happens. Oh, look at them go! I was over there, but now I walk here and these fishes are following me. This one's empty, now it's starting to get full because, you know, they know I got food. I'm surprised those guys eat each other. Alright, let's get some of those guys over there. You know, if I want to go fishing, if I want to fish night for dinner, I just go in there, just reach down there, just pull one up. This is like the easiest way to fish. But that's enough for this pond. Apparently there's other ponds with more goldfish, so we're gonna check the other ones too. Crazy goldfish. I wonder if this is China's version of a salmon hatchery. You know, if this was North America, each single one of these goldfishes would sell for like $1,000 a piece. This garden doesn't have just goldfish, it has turtles. Lots of turtles. I don't think they're as fun because you can't feed them. You can drop coins at them. Look, they're wishing well. Okay, what this person is doing right now is he's writing my name on a grain of rice. A grain of rice, like something that's just big right here. Okay. Hey, this piece of rice, there you are, yeah, he's writing my name on that piece of rice. How you can actually see, I have no idea. On one side of the rice, he's going to put my English name, on the other side of the rice, he's going to write my Chinese name. So when it's all done, I'll need a microscope to be able to see this, I guess. We got the ultimate way to beat them. Check it out. Open your mouth, open your mouth. Ooh. Open your mouth. Ooh. You're ready. Come on. Alright, there's a bee in there. Check it
Bye-bye.
Out. It's a bee. A bee. It's going after the flowers in there. Come on, bee. Come out. Oh, there you go. There you go. Oh, it's about to come out. Come on, bee. Come on. Come on. Hey, there's a bee in there. Ooh. He wants to go back in there. Watch this. Watch this. I'm so mean.